This has to be cool. Tuna fish is worth a lot of money, right?
Yeah.
Lady W. So the lady nasty.
Yeah.
So I call it that. This bit of that.
Lady W's
the Terminator.
Yeah.
And then June. G.
There's one label's rocking a little bit.
Really? Throw the goat. Hey, those are really good. This is like a cameo. Some people have made their own personal deck. Dock. Bad penny.
Along this little back on the left.
Yeah.
Tied up. The first boat's a striper. That's the name of the model of boat.
Huh? Right. With like a cabin?
Yeah.
Yeah, those are sweet.
The one last in line in front of the Yankee there is a center console. And that would be another style. But something of about that size. Those are about 22 footers.
Right. Wow. Those are cool.
Birds.
Birds hanging out on a rock. More lobster traps. We're gonna be seeing
the fruits of their labor.
The fruits of their labor tonight.
The succulent, butter-drenched fruits of their labor.
The great thing about eating lobster at a campsite is you get dispensed with all the formalities, like trying to get it out with a fork and everything. You just like smash it, and throw all the pieces into the woods.